before, it was a lot of work. And there were times where I wanted to quit, but, you know, honestly, saving lives, there's nothing quite like it.
Your mother must have been so proud. Dr. Tomas Cavalier, world-renowned vascular surgeon. You said you grew up in Catalonia?
Yeah, it was a small village in the hills. You know, probably 2,000 people. I left when I was 18, went to med school, University of Barcelona, Johns Hopkins. Eventually, I retired and made my way out here.
You know, I have to say, dating sites can be pretty hit or miss, but this feels right.
It does, doesn't it?
There's something about a surgeon's hands, coupled with your extensive knowledge of anatomy.
You are very forward.
Is that a turnoff?
Hardly.
Good.
No way. Thomas. Thomas Magnum. Yeah, I thought that was you. How's it, bro?
I'm sorry. I think you're mistaken. This is Dr. Tomas Cavalier.
Doctor? Him? Magnum, what's she talking about?
So you're not a doctor?
Oh, I can explain.
No, you know what? Save it. We're done here.
Blair, wait. Let me just give me a chance.
Lose my number. I never want to see you again.
What was that all about?
I'm investigating a murder, and I'm pretty sure you just cost me a major lead.